Good day, everyone. Good day, everyone. Let me quickly drop this. For the sake of those who are commenting on my video, Mumu Love Part 2, those that are infusing fear into me, don't call me and tell me, Rob. If you don't have anything to comment on my video, on my post, please keep your data. Don't comment rubbish. I'm doing what God said I should do. Una wey dey fear. Say as Solo Kings, they go arrest you. And they wait. Me, they can't arrest me. And they wait for them. Until they change, I will never stop. I will say the truth anytime, anywhere. Imagine, for this data state, what we did so. No church, therefore, not they play Urobo Isoko gospel music. They enjoy it. But anytime they want to do their biblical program, I'm talking to our pastors, our father of faith, fathers of faith, our big bishops, archbishop. We want to do biblical praise night. You will remember to showcase the Urobo and Isoko gospel singers, which is very, very bad. Very, very bad. Learn to promote your own. Because these biblical churches, they are in Urobo and Isoko land here. I don't want to mention names. Please, all I need is change for my people. And speaking on behalf of Isoko and Urobo gospel singers, please, please, let us promote our own. Let's promote our own. It's a big pain in my heart. I'm talking from a painful heart that we should promote these Isoko and Urobo gospel singers. I don't know of others. Those that kept their mouth shut, I don't know. But I can't keep my mouth shut. Because there's a saying that a closed mouth is a closed destiny. Please, I cannot be vocal and be local. Please, let our pastors, our archbishop, our rich men and women, please, let us promote Urobo and Isoko singers. Let's promote them in one way or the other. Thank you. God bless you.